78 current and former Ole Miss student-athletes earned their college degrees this morning. Among them was former Rebel slugger David Dellucci. Dellucci hadn't finished his coursework when the Baltimore Orioles drafted him in the 1995 MLB draft. Dellucci played 13 big league seasons and earned a World Series ring with the 2001 Arizona Diamondbacks. The one thing he didn't have was a college degree. Until today, the 45-year-old used the Rebel Reconnect program to earn his degree in university studies. Congrats to all of the graduates. Amy